International Higher School of Medicine was established in 2003 to train medical specialists for foreign countries, conduct medical research in medicine of the mountains, and provide high-quality medical services to the people of Central Asia. Over the last 18 years, the IHSM has gained the status of excellence in medical education and success of our students in FMGE and USMLE. Our graduates successfully pass various screening tests at their first attempt. Over 4,000 students have already graduated, and around 3,500 students are currently mastering medical sciences training in our campuses and divisions on 5 years general medicine undergraduate program. Besides that, IHSM provides various post-graduation and doctoral studies program.
Nowadays, the International Higher School of Medicine is one of the largest and modern medical education hub in Kyrgyzstan. The International Higher School of Medicine has accreditation of the World Federation of Medical Education.
IHSM offers students the most modern facilities. Clinical Simulation Center to train students using simulation technologies and carry out certification of healthcare professionals. Morphological Center with well-equipped classrooms, lecture halls, laboratory of microbiology. Anatomic Museum and Interactive Anatomy Table. That's the most technologically advanced system for anatomy visualization. Laboratories for chemistry, biology, and physics. 25 clinical settings on the base of state and private hospitals and healthcare organizations. 3 own clinical settings, including University Clinic Vedanta, that meets all national and international standards as well as modern requirements of medicine. All these are provided to ensure as many opportunities as possible for those who want to become doctors and work in any place of the globe.
Welcome to the International Higher School of Medicine.
Build your career in medicine with us.